Lego Batman 3! Here we go.
Who summons the master of the Yellow Lantern?
I know fear is your ringless thing, but love will conquer all.
Love will not stop the monster that is fear!
I love disappointing you, Sinestro.
Fury.
You're always so angry, Atrocitus.
St. Walker, help me!
My ring's power is the power of hope, but it can only really help a Green Lantern.
Oh, I love Hal. Is he coming?
We now have you outmatched. Tell us why you brought us here.
For stuff. That's why I'm here. Indigo One, get this thing off me!
I understand and sympathize, Larfleeze, but we did not bring you out here.
Wait a minute. If none of us are responsible for bringing us out here, then who is?
That would be me.
You ever dance with the devil in the pale moonlight? Somewhere in a Gotham City sewer. Look, it's bats. Alrighty, everybody, so now we're gonna go on ahead and start this playthrough of Lego Batman 3. If you want to go on ahead and smash that like button, it would be greatly appreciated. And yeah, also consider subscribing if you're new to the channel, and such and so forth. Now let's go on and pull that lever. Robin, go.
Nice. Time to clean this place up a little.
Okay, maybe we can't get up there. What is around these parts? Well, it appears I cannot reach these things. Okay, let's go on and pull this. I know what's gonna happen. That was uneventful, per se. That looks like it's a new suit for the Batman. The sensor suit unlocked! Let's go. Let's go sense some things. The Lego equivalent of Detective Vision. And now I'm invisible. Oh. Mm-hmm.
Hey, you did it.
You sound surprised. Your suit should protect against that toxic slime, Robin.
Fine, but you're paying for my dry cleaning. Hey, this
not the dry cleaning.
There was a lot of senseless destruction that day.
Oh, as in when the Joker thingy came through the subway here? Presumably. That is. Now, how do we get Mr. Bat Wayne Man? Can he swim around? Hold on, maybe there's like a... What can we do with this? Anything? Clearly something. Okay, see, this makes more sense now. And now what, we build something for him to get across? Oh, no, maybe not. We build something for ourselves. And now we can go on ahead and get up here. Now, if you're wondering why I'm not collecting every single stud, it's because I think I'm just gonna wait until, until I can get True Hero in one level. Basically, I want the stud multipliers that you get in this game. So that way it's real easy to get the multipliers, and I don't have to hunt for studs. And by multipliers, I misspoke. I did mean the completion for, I think it's True Hero in this.
Well, I guess a little more destruction won't hurt.
Let's just get going.
I will occasionally, more than that. I will be, if I see a stud that I, looks quite appetizing to me, I'll go on ahead and grab it. But, otherwise, I just kind of get the ones I feel like. I'm not hunting.
Those hatches look a little slippery.
Holy hatches, Batman. It's probably the funniest joke you guys have ever heard.
Hello, I'm PB's Adam West. Don't suppose you could lend me a hand?
Oh, Adam, we... Where are you? Can I help you in this? Adam. Adam. Adam West. Where are you?
Help. Oh, I'm TV's Adam West. Don't suppose you can lend me a hand?
Ow. I do not believe I can help you, because I do not know where you are. We'll just continue. We'll get him in the free play section.
Hello, I'm TV's Adam West.
I know, Adam West. I'd love to help you. I really would. But we have to face Killer Croc. Let's go on ahead and get after him.
I'm wondering if maybe we should start going after the criminals who live in the good neighborhoods.
Crime never sleeps, Robin.
Robin, look. I know you're scared, but we have a job to do.
Hey, who said anything about being scared?
That doesn't freak you out?
Bats and rats aren't so different.
You're not actually a bat.
You'll come to learn emotions are a weakness. Crime fighters can't afford to give in to them.
Look, just because I get scared doesn't mean I can't fight crime.
Looking for me.
Oh, you smell, man. There's this great invention called a toothbrush. You heard of one?
Is it just me, or does Killer Croc seem a little bigger than before?
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Thanks! Yeah, that old cliche makes me feel so much better.
Bat loser and bird brain again? You won't catch me!
We'll see about that, Killer Croc. It's time to face justice.
Yeah! What do you say?
Ha! Good thing I have friends in low place. Get him!
Robin, we need something to take him out. Let's look around.
Something to catch a giant crocodile? Aw, oh, crikey.
What catches a croc? Oh, you jerk. Remember, the pieces are here.
Come here, low man.
Are those? Oh, I have all I need. All right. It's the end of you, Croc. I said... That was weird. And you are done, my friend.
We need to hit him when he's vulnerable.
You know, to be honest, I thought that was just gonna end the level. Now I feel a bit dumb. There we go. You are done, my friend.
scared.
No, you were proud of yourself, which is also an emotion.
I learned so much in this job.
I got the sewer maps.
Fat layman Slobbin, we're here. And I didn't get to say hello.
I thought we were on a tight schedule, Joker.
Hey, I got us all out of Arkham Asylum. Can you blame a guy for wanting to enjoy the moment? Stop and smell the roses?
Something down here stinks.
Me not stink.
I think she was talking about the sewer, Grundy.
And just like that, we've reached the end of the level. Yeah, unfortunately we did not. Look at all those DLC characters. Back to our lantern friends.
Show up so I can use my ring.
It is useless to resist Brainiac.
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
Satisfactory. Now to the planet Earth for the one color left to acquire.
So, Cyborg, this slideways teleport thing is safe?
Totes. It'll take you to the Watchtower in the blink of an eye.
Why?
You scared?
No. But I could just use my ring and fly up to the Watchtower.
You don't get in? I'm gonna tell everyone Green Lantern is yellow.
What do you mean by that?
Welcome, Green Lantern of Sector 2814. Did you have a nice trip?
Oh, yeah, sure. Martian Manhunter? No problem. Although, I prefer to fly.
The record Croc stole was a map of the sewers.
Why would he steal that?
Master Bruce, would you care for something to eat?
Thanks, Alfred. If you could bring it down here, that would be great.
Master Bruce, there's a whole mansion of rooms upstairs to eat in comfortably.
Down here would be great, thanks.
Wow, a UFO is approaching Earth!
On second thought, Alfred, we'll eat in the observatory.
Here we are in the Bat Caves. Power suit. tough guy. Okay, that's just the Iron Man turtle, you know what I'm saying? Don't even. New suit for Mr. Robin. Brings on down the elevator.
Some kind of spaceship. Its composition suggests it came from outside the solar system.
Maybe we should contact Martian Manhunter to check it out from the watchtower.
Yeah, go contact him on the Justice League communicator.
Oh, okay, sure. Oof.
Doing my idea.
How wonderful.
Hey, you change your mind about my idea? Are we going out?
But sir, your dinner.
Your dinner. Sir.
It's your favorite, and I cut the cross top.
I don't think he's mad about the food.
Yeah. Looks like we're gonna have to face the Dark Knight.
Whatever's come over him?
I don't know, Alfred. Watch out!
Come on! My word. He'll destroy the entire Batcave.
Not if we stop him first, Alfred. Let's see if we can get his attention. It's no use being stuck down here. Maybe we can get closer to him somehow.
Bruce! It's me! It's me, Robin!
Whoa!
Well, that was just quite rude. One of three. I don't know what I actually did to, Bruce, it's me, your butler. Bruce. Please, Bruce. Whatever. Will this fix the water sprinklers? It should. Alright, there we go. Gotta align the planets. Oh no! Robin! Bruce, this is really getting out of hand. Bruce, don't be running. Neon Robin. Bray in the night with my might. Yeah. Also, how did he get through this? Unfortunately, Robin, he's already there.
I see he's still familiar with the Batmobile defense systems.
I just hope he remembers who he is. We've got to stop him.
Anyway, we'll be helping our good friend Bruce next time. So if you guys did go on ahead and enjoy this video, please do hit the subscribe button and the like button and all that good stuff. There will be more of this at some point. And until then, I will see you guys next time.